say those things.
I was playing with a gun that I knew I shouldn't have been. And my best friend, she had just died. I was scared. I was nervous. I wrote it. I was 11 at the time. I didn't handle it well, but I knew that guns were dangerous.
Thank you, Jesse.
Any further questions?